We're in Microsoft Word 2013, and I'm going to show you how to change the username display. Sometimes when a person registers a Word or an Office product in their name and then it changes hands, you need to change the username display so it doesn't show the other person's name. So go ahead and click on File, click on Options, and then under where it says Personalize your copy of Microsoft Office, you can change that to whatever you want, and then click OK.